not a racist. I am the least racist person you have ever interviewed. That I can tell you. I think you have a lot of sticking points, but you're all Democrat sticking points. Because we are ready, willing, and able to make a deal, but they don't want you. They don't want security at the border. You have people pouring in. They don't want security at the border. They don't want to stop drugs. And they want to take money away from our military, which we cannot do. So those are some of the sticking points.
Did you see your comments the other day, Dan Carter?
Did you see what various senators in the room said about my comments? They weren't made.